Hi, here is another Power Nugget. In order to go higher, you must elevate your mind to go far beyond what you physically see. In Colossians chapter 3, verse 2, it lets us know to set your mind, your feelings, your understanding, your thinking on things above, on high, on a higher place, at a higher place, and in a higher place, and not on earthly things, things that are obtainable in your own strength, things that are at eye level, and things that are on the same plane as you.